Hiya, I'm Galao Yafoi. I've come from the Commonwealth Games in Gold Coast and I won a gold in boxing in the 49 kilo category. Basically, I come from a boxing family. I've got two brothers, Gamal, who used to be on the GB team for maybe, I think, 8 years, and Cal, who was on there for like 10 years. So I kind of had a bit of an insight on what it was like in GB.
So how did you first get involved in boxing?
Yeah, I started in 2011 and the rest is history really. Got into the GB team and I went to the Olympics, went to the Europeans, got European silver, went to the Worlds, then went to the Commonwealth Games, got gold. So yeah, I'm just keeping my head down now and working hard.
What difficult things have you had to overcome to get where you are today?
I think losing the Olympic Games, I won my first fight but I lost to the world champion. I was just so gutted losing. And I've come back with a medal, but it made me better, made me stronger, and I've come back now, I've got a Commonwealth gold medal, so hopefully I can bring that into Tokyo 2020.
What is your career highlight so far?
I'd say qualifying for the Olympics, but also winning the European silver, which I thought was a gold, well, should have been a gold, winning Commonwealth gold. There are a few things that are highlights of my career.
What is your ultimate ambition in boxing and in life?
My ultimate ambition, first of all, in boxing is to be Olympic champion. And in life, it's just to maybe be a role model for people coming up in the sport of boxing and just in general.
Who's your biggest influence outside of the ring?
I'd say probably my mum, because she's over there for me, she supports me. Definitely my mum, yeah.
Who has helped you get where you are today?
I'd say all the coaches, all the GB coaches, my coach back at home, my club, and just family as well. They've helped me get to where I am today.
Okay, and what are you training for next?
I'm training for my WSB fight in 2 weeks in Sheffield, so come support.